ball. First activity, take a tear and sheet. Now crumble it up and take another tip sheet. Also crumble it up. Take another sheet. Also crumble it up. Take another sheet. Also crumble it up. Take a bowl full of water. Now put the paper ball you did in the water. Now take it out from the water. Now do circle shape out of the wet paper. Now my water ball is ready. Now my mom will heat it up and come. My paper ball is ready.